In Islam, what we have that any girl who reaches the age of maturity, she can marry. In medical science, we say that a girl reaches maturity depending upon her food, depending upon the climate. Today, science says, and there's a hadith in Bukhari, that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, married Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, at the age of 6 and consummated the marriage at the age of 9. In Texas, the girl can be at the age of 14. Why it differs? Why in Texas 14? Why in New York it is 16? Why? These are human laws. In Islam, if a girl gets matured, when she reaches maturity, when she reaches puberty, she can get married. So at the time of the Prophet, when he married Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, he consummated the marriage after she reached maturity.